Guys, one has prepared a live skit, so I think they're all ready. Here they are.
Set the bar.
Set out.
Ready?
Set it on deck.
Sit down, Comics! I'm the training chief here, and I'm going to talk to you about training. The training it takes to be a firefighter. People think we're just a bunch of dumb and dumbers, tough guys, and leading men. It's just not the case. We're trained individuals. The first person I want to bring up is Lieutenant Thomas.
Scratch that, Captain Nicholas.
Alright. So for this brand, 80% of our calls are medical, so we need to be in tune with our tools. Alright, go ahead and start practicing on blood pressure.
You're doing it wrong, Comies!
Dude, I love your voice. That's awesome. Man. Talk like that forever.
165 over 43?
Had to go.
Oh, that's awesome.
That just goes to show you Crowies is all about training. People think we're here just smoking, joking, drinking, chewing the breeze. It's just not the case. All right? The next person I'd like to bring out is the Lieutenant Thomas.
Thank you. teamwork. What about teamwork? I use example as softball. I love softball. Picture your team effort. You got your pitcher, you got your officer, you got your coach, you got your fire chief, you got your dugout, you got your firehouse. And you Kobe's, you're like the Bat Boys! We eat together, we work together, we sleep together. That doesn't sound right. It's a team of God, I
love song. I can't wait to see Mike's.
Terry Gerson? It sums it up, fellas. This is all about training. You need to be efficient in every task you might ask to be due. But let's be honest, the only task we're gonna ask you to do is clean the toilet! Woo! Robbie! Robbie, get back here!
Walk like this too?
That was awesome.
Well done.
Thank you.
Well done.